you're part of the Lakers now, and this yes. is, you're a veteran, you're a player who's got a lot of experience, you're playing with a bunch of young players. How do you think that works, and what do you bring to that?
Well, hopefully I can help them in all the situations as possible. You know, I think in during games, always going to be a situation. I can always give advice to these guys, just being here in practice every day, just talk to them, work with them, and just try to help them. So there's nothing new for me. I've been doing that for a couple of years. I'm happy to be in this role. Last year I played, you know, almost 30 minutes per night, and it's going to be different just coming, you know, go after, you know, be after Russell and all that stuff. So I'm really excited about the opportunity. Different role, different, you know, challenge for me, but happy to be here. Happy.
If needed, you could play 30. So you
still yeah. No, I'm good. I'm just saying, you know, it's different. Everything goes, and, you know, I think it's a new challenge.
What is the success for this group? I mean, they won 17 games last year. If they get to 30, 50, you know, playoffs, what makes it a success?
We play 82 games. We have to compete for 82 games. I think we shouldn't be putting a number. I think we have the talent to be a really good team. I think these young guys got a lot of talent. I think that it's a good, really good mix with the veteran guys. And it's about playing together. I think if we all learn to play together, there is a real chance we can be really good.
So is it more that if the team is better in April, March, that's
what
the goal is?
We have to be good in right now.
Right
we
now.
Have to every day have to be better. Every day got to be working on that and on playing together. And you know, you're gonna get better. You know, when the season goes, that's for sure. Every team does that, but you cannot give too many games just thinking, oh, we'll be better in March.
Right.
We gotta win right away. All the wins you can get is always good.
Timofey was saying he's even a little nervous today, even though this is many media days for him. A lot of media days for you. What's the vibe here for you?
It is great. You know, different. I don't know. Always the Lakers are, you know, special. There's something different. It's my 12th media day. But, you know, everyone is always, you know, something going on, something different. Being with the new guys, just listen to them on the new experience. Some guys, like you say, just nervous to be here. And, you know, you just tell them to, you know, relax. This is the easiest part of the training camp. The hardest part is start tomorrow. So, yeah, but it's good. You know,
what's it like having so many different cultures around? You've got guys from 7 different countries on this team.
That's good. You know, I think that's how the world is right now. So you can see here in this team, like, you know, other teams may be different, but right now, you know, this is the way the world is. In every city, you can find people from everywhere. So I think it's good, you know, for everybody to learn from each other. Maybe it's just a good chance so we can talk a little bit more outside of basketball and know a little bit more about all the countries we're from. So hopefully we get a good chance to have something to talk about in dinners and stuff like that.
Even though you're new to this team, obviously with your experience and talent, how much do you see yourself being a mentor to these young guys?
I love it. You know, just being professional. You know, I'll be here every day, just practice hard. I play like 30 minutes last year per game. I'm not going to play that many minutes this year, so that's going to be good. But I'm happy. You know, I think it's going to be a different challenge for me. It's going to be a new role, but I'm excited. I think there is a lot of talent in the room in this team, and I'm, you know, happy to help.
Yeah, specifically with D'Angelo, what was your impressions of him last year, and what you think maybe he can do this year?
He can do a lot of things. He's really, you know, he got it all. A lot of his, you know, what he can do. He's been working a lot during the summer. I've been here now almost 4 weeks or so. Since I got here, we've been, you know, working out together and play some pickup games and stuff with all the guys. And, you know, he looked really comfortable. He looked confident. That's really good. And, you know, we just got to try to figure out for him, for me, and for the rest, us as a point guard, just to play together and make the team better. If we play all together, you know, we got a lot of talent.
This is D'Angelo's second year in the league. For all intents and purposes, it's Julius's. How much different does the NBA feel in that second year versus the first time around?
It's always, I think it's easier. I think when you know already what this is about, I think everybody, you know, feel a little bit more comfortable and confident of what you can do. I think it's always, you're always going to have that in your mind, the unexpected, what's going to happen, even don't know which arena you're going to play. Little things, but everything counts. You know, I think now they know, you know, how you travel. They know how what we do, how we practice, how the games are. So I think, you know, it should be good for them, and it should be, you know, the first year is always going to be helpful. It was good, but you know, I couldn't be talking to you guys because my English was really bad that first media day in Toronto. So, But, you know, it's always, like I say, just you don't know what you expect a lot of times. So I think that's a little bit more to add to your mind. It's not just about the basketball part. It's about, okay, how we do this. Are we going to travel? At what time? Driving the house. It's a lot of things on your mind. And now I think they know that. I think now it's just the second year. It should be easier. They know everything, and I think it should help. I think the world is changing, everybody's changing, everything changed a little bit. I think there is more stuff going around. When I started, maybe social media wasn't that big, now it's big. There is different things, but you know, we all grow with that and in every aspect of our lives, you know, and I think that will be the difference.